Rodney Snitker had a full pull. Bill Miller had a full pull. Laverne Nepper's distance was 286 feet 3 inches, 286.3.
Rodney made out pretty well. I thought he was going to feel it for you. I didn't even say that by his time. Rodney did
it. Gary Brinkmeyer's distance was 285 and 8. 285.8. Lance Little had a full pull.
Three tractors left in this class before we go into pull-off situation. The man on the line, Chris Little at the floor wagon.
Chris Little's distance was 289.1, 289.1. Mike Gum had a full pull. Dennis Snitker had a full pull. This is the pull-off of the 10,000 Pro Stock class.
Boy, you think, huh?
Rodney Snitker's distance in the pull-off was 301 feet 8 inches, 301.8. Due to sled breakage, once again, the pull off in the 10 Pro Stock is a five-way tie.
Parker had to come home to buy a way of Lagarde and get a La Turbo Charger and be ready to pull here today.
This is the 12,000 Pro Stock class at Peotone.
You'll have to edit that part
out. Hey, you ready to take me in?
Yeah, I am. They changed the weight on the sled.
Congratulations, Kevin Freaky, winner of that 7,000.
So where they're setting? I mean, I didn't know whether it's dark. I mean,
that's a little
bit. Oh, I see. It compensates.
I got right here.
Then he snicked. His distance was 272 feet 10 inches, 272.10.
Lance Little at Gangery, Tuscola, Illinois. First job there in the class.
Lance Little's distance was 261 feet 8 inches, 261.8. Mike Gum's distance was 264 feet 9 inches. Mike Knepper's distance was 261.6, 261.6. Rodney Snitker's distance was 286.7, 286.7. Bill Miller's distance was 301 feet, 8 inches, 301.8.